The master's degree in security informatics program here in our Information Security Institute was founded about 17 years ago, and it's a holistic program designed to give students a great technical background in cybersecurity, as well as some of the other areas that are needed to move ahead and rise to the top.
I had a lot of room to choose what kind of courses I wanted to do. I could take different paths to the goal I wanted to reach.
And they can learn specifically about information security policy, and all of these different things that you need in order to be something like a chief information security officer. It's one of the first programs that actually puts together this law and policy element together with very deep computer science.
Our institute consists of world-class faculty members who are well-known in the area, doing state-of-the-art research.
They actually really care for you as well, these professors here, so you can kind of go into their office and say, hey, I'm struggling with this. And this is somewhat of a big university. I don't think you get that from other bigger universities either. That's sort of like wholesome feel that you know you are taken care of.
I would describe this community as very driven, very passionate, and very inspiring. And everyone at Hopkins is ready to work, and they're ready to help out, which is amazing.
Our location right next to DC means that we have more opportunities for interaction with policymakers. It means that we also, of course, have the Johns Hopkins Hospital. So we have this unique ability to work on medical security, electronic medical records.
Where better to study cybersecurity?
At the beginning of every fall, these companies come in, they swoop in, and they desperately try to hire up interns.
As a result from the internship that I had, I will be starting a job there with the Department of Defense.
I even got my job from the career fair as well.
Being at Hopkins has given me the opportunity to build so many new connections.
It's been a really great and just humbling experience, and I've enjoyed every minute of it.
So really, the sky's the limit with a degree from Johns Hopkins in cybersecurity.